हेलो एवरीवन, वंस अगेन वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल। जस्ट नाउ इट्स 9, लेट मी चेक वंस टाइम, यस 9:42। वी टुक सच अ मच टाइम इन दैट प्लेस ना, ओके गाइस आई एम प्लीज प्राइमरी बीच सिटी राइट नाउ। आई एम इन टिकट एरिया। देयर इज टू ऑप्शंस आर देयर, वन इज 13:15 आई थिंक, दैट इज जस्ट वी हैव टू roam in a simple bus, and one is 3000, which is their food is included and their guide is included, but I'm taking 1350 because I don't have that much budget na, that's why. And let me show you guys here ticket counter area and from where we came na. There is premium ticket counter is there guys, and there we have to enter I think, and this is the ticket counter guys, and that yellow bus is coming now, from there we came guys, let me show you once. Let me show you guys from where we came and then I will buy ticket. We have to go that side guys, where mentioned na, Ramoji Film City, there we have to go. Okay, let me show you, there we have to go, that side, is it visible? Yes, that side we have to go, and there is our bus that side, and from that side we came, that main gate na, and for in ticket purpose we have to go there and buy ticket, and they have, and we have to enter that way. Okay guys, let's go inside and buy first ticket and then we will enter. And this Ramoji Film City is the guys, integrated film studio, and this is built by the Telugu media tycoon Ramoji Rao in 1966, and this place is spread in 1,666 acre area, and let's go inside and buy ticket from there. They told they are including GST and all taxes, and that is we have to pay 1650. That's why, guys. My net is not working. That's why I am paying by this ATM, guys.
Thank you.
Let me show you my ticket, okay? It's not working, guys. That's why I paid by ATM. And Carnival Day 2. And this is the ticket, guys. Carnival Day 2. And today is the 18th. Date mentioned. And 1593. They take GST tax and otherwise this package is 1350 after GST and after taxes. It will cost 1593. There is no AC bus, no food. We have to just go and come and go and just roam. And let me show you. This one is another. This is also a ticket, but don't know is it visible or not. Don't know what this is. First, I will keep my review, otherwise, I will lost.
Timing is,
they are saying 9 a.m. to 9 p.m. because this is carnival time, that's why. Otherwise, 9 to 5:50 a.m. And But our traveler by which we came, he told we have to come 6:30 like that. Let's see what happened. But I felt this is so expensive. No AC, no wine, and no food, because middle class can't afford this much. They have to include food in, and at least guide. Let's go inside, guys. We can't do anything because we are not part of this management, na? Management, not part. Let's go inside, guys. We have to go that way. Earlier I showed, na? That way. We have to enter that way. Don't know. They gave three tickets. One is they mentioned Carnival Day Tour, and one that which I paid by ATM, na? That's why they mentioned Paytm, and one is just mentioned Ramoji, and they have mentioned something numbers. Let's see, guys, what happened. That is the photo clicking area. All are having their photos. Let's go inside, guys. From there we have to go, I think. Excuse me, entry. Securities. They checked our bag. Nothing is allowed. Outside food, outside anything, nothing is allowed. Just you have to bring your water bottles. We have to enter from here, guys. How to open? Okay. Quite difficult entry, na? Double security. They entered this card, na? Scan this and then we entered. Let's go, guys. From there we go. my seat is too hot, guys. I'm sitting front now because I want to capture videos that way. But that seat is too hot. Condition is not good, guys. Because that angle, literally, by which we came, na? From Mehsanagar. He looks at them. How much time? 7:30, I think. 7:42, we started, na, there. Here we reached 9:33, guys. It's too much of time he took in city, in Hyderabad city. Right now we boarded in bus. This bus will drop us from here, na, Memorial City ticket counter to Eureka. That place name is Eureka. He will drop. And Memorial City ticket counter to Eureka. Distance, uncle, driver uncle is saying 9 km. Hi uncle. Hi YouTube. It's too hot, guys. Temperature. Such an expensive iPad, guys. 15 9 3. No AC bus, no any guide, no fooding. At least they have to provide guide, na? But they are not providing. Just two packages are there. One is 299, and that is cost adding by GST tax. That is cost 3,500. And second one, which one I purchased, that is 1350. But after adding GST and the taxes, that cost me 1593. Yeah, I think 1593. Okay, right now. Let's see. really nice rain, you know, yesterday. But still, today's weather is not soothing. It's a hot. Yesterday evening, nice rain. We had in our city, don't know here. Let me show you guys this area na. From this area we have to go by that red bus. Let me show you. Is it visible or not? By that red bus we have to go inside. Eiffel Tower, replica of Eiffel Tower. Let me show you around by 360 view of this area. 9 number bus and we have to go to Kailas bus. This is full. This is I think AC. That is the that I think 3000 tour guys they are providing a guide na. I think this one is no guide. Okay guys, we boarded in that red bus, vintage bus. Let me show you around area. Guys, video will be too lengthy. Please don't skip the video. Watch till the end, and then you will get a crisp idea and crux of the video. Though I think we don't get any guide, but I will try to show each and every part where we are visiting now. And where we have chance to visit, I will show you with you now. Virtually. And don't skip the video, guys. It will be lengthy, na? Because it's a let me tell time first. It's guys. 10:41, and now we started. Let's go, guys.
Good morning, everyone. Good morning. Welcome to the world's largest petrol complex, Ramoji PNC. My name is Shankar. I am your tour guide. My name is Navin. After that, you English, other matter, any other language? India, other language? Under India, other language? Okay. This place is called Jureka. In Jureka, to Jureka, they say, "Apne ko starting point and ending point. Apne ko yahan se start karte hain, yahan se end hota hai. Aur abhi hum dekhne ja rahe hain, beautiful design, Bahu ka design. Okay. Sab log apne left se dekhiye, blue color design wale dono blue design ho. That is Ramoji movie magic. Uske andar 3 attractions rehta hai. Space yatra, film film and action film. स्टूडियो टूर कंप्लीट होने के बाद वहाँ पर प्रॉपर्टी रहता है, बाद में जाकर इसको एंटर कर सकते हैं। और आपके लेफ्ट साइड में रखे सर्टिफिकेट जो है ना वर्ल्ड के ऊपर लेफ्ट साइड उधर गिनीज वर्ल्ड रिकॉर्ड का सर्टिफिकेट रामोजी फिल्म सिटी बस सर्टिफाइड फॉर द गिनीज वर्ल्ड रिकॉर्ड इन द ईयर ऑफ 2008 कंसोलिडेटेड नंबर 1666 सेकंड्स। और आपके राइट साइड में देखिए लिबरी राइट साइड दिस इज द फर्स्ट गार्डन इन रामोजी फिल्म सिटी। रामोजी फिल्म सिटी में पहला गार्डन है। ये बाहर से देखे तो दिल्ली मुगल गार्डन के जैसे दिखता है एंड अंदर से देखे तो मैसूर वृंदावन गार्डन के जैसे दिखता है। फ्रॉम आउटसाइड इट लुक लाइक दिल्ली मुगल गार्डन एंड फ्रॉम इनसाइड इट लुक लाइक मैसूर वृंदावन गार्डन एंड दिस गार्डन इज फेमस फॉर प्री वेडिंग शूट्स एंड मैरिज सर्विस। और आपके लेफ्ट साइड में देखिए दिस इज स्टोर टेम्पल गार्डन इंस्पायर्ड बाय साउथ अफ्रीकन आर्किटेक्चर। और आपके लेफ्ट साइड में देखिए दिस इज सियारा गार्डन। सियारा गार्डन इज फेमस फॉर ग्रुप सॉन्ग्स एंड रोमांटिक सॉन्ग्स। इस गार्डन पर आप उल्लाला सॉन्ग में देख सकते हैं फ्रॉम बैक्टी पिक्चर एंड ओ मधु सॉन्ग लो चूँगी फ्रॉम जुलाई मूवी एंड डार्लिंग डार्लिंग सॉन्ग आल्सो। ऑन द राइट साइड दिस इज एंजल फाउंटेन द हाईएस्ट फाउंटेन इन रामोजी फिल्म सिटी डिजाइन्ड इन ग्रीक आर्किटेक्चर। इस फाउंटेन को आप संडे एंड ऑल द डे शो में देख सकते हैं एंड तेलुगु मूवी का कवर शो छु एंड एडवर्टाइजमेंट नवरत्नाल तंडा तंडा कूल कूल एडवर्टाइजमेंट में इस फाउंटेन को देख सकते हैं। और उसके बाजू में देखिए हमारे लेफ्ट साइड ये ब्लैक कलर का स्टेज दिख रहा है ब्लैक स्टेज दैट इज लाइन लेक गार्डन। लाइन लेक गार्डन इज फेमस फॉर कॉर्पोरेट इवेंट्स एंड न्यू ईयर पार्टीज के लिए। इस गार्डन को आप दिल वाले मूवी क्लाइमैक्स स्टेज का सीन में देख सकते हैं। नादाब परिंदी सॉन्ग फ्रॉम रॉक स्टार मूवी पांडवलू पांडवलू तुम्बेदा एंड टाइगर नागेश्वर मूवी में इस गार्डन को देख सकते हैं। एंड आप लोग पिंक सिटी बता सकते जयपुर राइट जयपुर ऑन लेफ्ट साइड बोले सब लोग हवा महल और आपके लेफ्ट से में देखिए जो सेकंड गार्डन दिख रहा है बाउंस आपके गार्डन दैट इज चेरिस्मा गार्डन। इस गार्डन को भी एक स्पेशलिटी है, इवन जिस कलर की साड़ी पहनती है ना उसी कलर का फ्लावर्स वहाँ पर सजा जाता है दैट टू मैच योर कलर्स। अगर हीरो रेड कलर साड़ी पहन के बीच में डांस करते हैं तो रेड कलर फ्लावर्स डेकोरेट करते हैं, ब्लू कलर साड़ी तो ब्लू कलर नेचुरल फ्लावर्स डेकोरेट करते हैं। एंड यहाँ पर सब लोग आ रहे हैं मूवी देखने, त्रिपुला मूवी देखने, और सब लोग बैक से सब लोग आपके पीछे की तरफ देखिए। इन RRR मूवी त्रिपुला मूवी में हीरोइन का कार टैग पंचर से फॉरन लड़की रहते हैं ना जनरल, उसका कार टैग पंचर से इसी रोड पर शो किया है। और आपके लेफ्ट से मेरे कॉर्नर लेफ्ट से दिस इज इक्विपमेंट डिपार्टमेंट, शूटिंग के लिए सब इक्विपमेंट यहाँ पर अवेलेबल रहता है। अमिताभ बच्चन की हवेली के एंड नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू सी नॉर्थ इंडियन लोकेशन। अभी हम देख रहे हैं नॉर्थ इंडियन लोकेशन, तो लोग आपके आगे देखिए लोकेशन फ्रंट साइड, दिस इज नॉर्थ इंडियन लोकेशन, वो इस इसको नॉर्थ इंडियन के अंदर दिखाया जाता है। अगर डायरेक्टर को नॉर्थ इंडियन लोकेशन में शूट करना है तो यहाँ पर आके शूट करता है। आपके लेफ्ट साइड में देखिए बुलंद दरवाजा एंड इट्स नॉर्थ इंडियन लोकेशन, तो आप रिसेंट मूवी सलार में देख सकते हैं, सलार, गंगूबाई, कातियावाड़ी, पीला नायक, त्रिपुला, जनता गैरेज, पुलिस गिरी, इंसान, 2020, चाइना टाउन देख सकते हैं। और आपके लेफ्ट साइड में देखिए ताजमहल, व्हाइट कलर में पेंट करके ताजमहल जैसे दिखाते हैं, ग्रीन कलर के ऊपर मस्जिद का कलर दिखाते हैं। और आपके लेफ्ट से लास्ट में देखिए वहां पर द गेट ऑफ इंडिया होता है। एंड ऊपर राइट साइड, आपके राइट साइड में देखिए दिस आर नॉर्थ इंडियन शॉपिंग कॉम्प्लेक्स। और आपके लेफ्ट साइड में देखिए ऑन द लेफ्ट साइड दिस इज बंगाली टिपिकल हाउस, इस बिल्डिंग का आप श्याम सिंह और आई देख सकते हैं, श्याम सिंह और अशोक चौधरी बिल्डिंग में तमाम मूवी में भी एक फाइटिंग सीन रहता है यहाँ पर। और आपके लेफ्ट साइड में देखिए वहाँ पर तीन जगह से लाइन में दिख रहा है, तीन बिल्डिंग लाइन में दिख रहा है, दोस आर फ्लेक्सिबल हाउसेस, तो उस एक ही घर में चार एलिवेशन चलता है, वन बिल्डिंग का हाली फोर एलिवेशन, आगे से हीरो, पीछे से हीरो, एक तरफ कमरे, एक तरफ हीरो। मूवीज में ऐसे दिखाते हैं चेन्नई में रहता है, दिल्ली, मुंबई, हैदराबाद ऐसे दिखाते हैं, लेकिन सब एक ही घर में बैठे शूट करते हैं। फर्स्ट बिल्डिंग में अत्या रेड्डी की दारू मूवी चुका सुनंदा नीलम का चुका, और सेकंड बिल्डिंग आप दिल वाले मूवी में देख सकते हैं, काजल के से दिखाते हैं। अभी हम आ चुके हैं साउथ इंडियन लोकेशन, आपके लेफ्ट से देखिए लेफ्ट साइड दिस इज साउथ इंडियन लोकेशन, इस साउथ इंडियन लोकेशन को आप बड़े मियां छोटे मियां में देख सकते हैं, बड़े मियां छोटे मियां का पश्चिम सिंगम भाषम आधार माधव यादव ले शिवरंशम उषा माधव इन मूवीज में इस साउथ इंडियन लोकेशन को देख सकते हैं। आपके लेफ्ट साइड में इस बिल्डिंग को देखिए सिंगम मूवी में पुलिस स्टेशन के जैसे लिखा है, इसको गब्बर सिंह पुलिस स्टेशन आ चुका है। चंद्रमुखी मूवी में डांस मास्टर के घर के जैसे दिखाया है इसको। एंड अभी हम आ चुके हैं साउथ इंडियन विलेज लोकेशन, और इसमें इसको विलेज की तरह दिखाते हैं, गांव की तरह दिखाते हैं, पालक बंदा चुके सर लोकेशन बढ़ रहा। इस विलेज लोकेशन को आप चेन्नई एक्सप्रेस में देख सकते हैं, चेन्नई एक्सप्रेस, बाहुबली वन, त्रिपुला, गब्बर सिंह, सिंगम, शकुंतला मूवी देख सकते हैं। शूटिंग के समय में इस रोड के ऊपर लाल मीटर आगे इसको विलेज की तरह दिखाया जाता है, और इस विलेज का फ्रेंड लोकेशन मतलब ये सारे विलेज आगे से ही अच्छे दिखते हैं, रूम सब कुछ भी रहता है।
Just, nothing is there, just the front side. That's proper
आप तो राइट साइड में देखिए, लोकल राइट साइड, दैट इज एडमिनिस्ट्रेटिव बिल्डिंग ऑफ रामोजी फिल्म सिटी. रामोजी फिल्म सिटी का एडमिनिस्ट्रेटिव बिल्डिंग है वो. एंड उसके पास में देखिए, बिसाइड दैट ईटीवी भारत ईनाडू विशाल किरण प्राइवेट लिमिटेड जो शनल टीवी के सब का हेड ऑफिस है. ईटीवी भारत एक एप्लीकेशन है, आप मोबाइल में डाउनलोड किए तो फॉर एवरी 1 मिनट आपको न्यूज का अपडेट आते हैं फ्रॉम ऑल ओवर इंडिया इन 13 languages. एंड ईनाडू इज द फर्स्ट लार्जेस्ट रीजनल न्यूज़पेपर इन तेलंगाना.
Nicely they are balanced. How nicely they are arranged. Those are looking nice, beautiful.
Okay, now I want to share some general information about Ramoji Film City. Our chairman Ramoji Rao Garu purchased this land in 1991. 1991 में लैंड को खरीदा है, 1992 में कंस्ट्रक्शन स्टार्ट हुआ है और 1996 में आपको फर्स्ट मूवी का शूटिंग किया है, तेलुगु मूवी मां नन्नक पेल्ली इन 1996. फर्स्ट हिंदी मूवी बाडेमिया चटेमिया इन 1996. फर्स्ट हॉलीवुड मूवी द नाइट फॉर एंड द क्रोकोडाइल इन 1998 में शूट किया है. फर्स्ट तमिल मूवी स्कोंडाटम, फर्स्ट मलयालम मूवी स्पार्कम, फर्स्ट कन्नडा मूवी स्पर्शा. ओके, स्टूडियो को कंप्लीट करने के लिए आपको टोटल 6 buses चेंज करना पड़ता है. कनेक्टिंग टूर रहता है, 3 घंटे का टूर रहता है. वो कंप्लीट होने के बाद रामोजी मूवी मैजिक वहां पर आपको 3 attractions और शो रहता है. स्पेस यात्रा, फिल्मी दुनिया, एक्शन थिएटर और उसके बाद में आपको विवेका में 2 shows रहता है. एक है स्पिरिट ऑफ रामोजी शो, ये डांस शो है अलोकना थिएटर में चलता है, इसका लास्ट अवेन्यू 5 PM. और दूसरा है वाइल्ड स्टंट शो, इसका लास्ट अवेन्यू 5:30 PM. इसके बाद आपको विवेका में कार्निवल स्टेज प्रोग्राम रहता है, 6 o'clock से कार्निवल स्टेज प्रोग्राम रहता है. नंबर पर रहता है विवेका, पर होने के बाद मैजिकल ग्रो गार्डन में जा सकते हैं. एंड आफ्टर राइट साइड में देखिए, दिस इज BSF फेक शूटिंग फ्रो, इसी के अंदर तेलुगु प्रोग्राम शूटिंग किया जाता है. सुमा गाड़ी कैश प्रोग्राम इंदिरा ने शूट किया. और आफ्टर राइट साइड में देखिए, ग्रीन कलर का ग्लास बनी दिख रहा है, मूवीज में सूट ऑप्शन की आवश्यकता तरह दिखाते हैं.
This is, I think, jail, I think. Central jail.
ओके, वेलकम टू सेंट्रल जेल. सेवल ऑफ द राइट साइड में देखिए, लुक एट द राइट साइड, इंटरोगेशन सीन इज गोइंग ऑन. एंड उसके बाजू में देखिए, हैंगिंग सीन. शूटिंग के समय में इन स्टैचूज को आर्टिस्ट के साथ रिप्लेस करके शूटिंग किया जाता है. एंड सेंट्रल जेल प्रोग्राम रिसेंट मूवी सलार में देख सकते हैं. सलार, जेलर, जाति रत्नालु, टीटीआर, बीजेपी लोग, तेरे नाम एंड सीएम देख सकते हैं.
साउंड इफेक्ट,
और आपके राइट साइड में देखिए, तेरे नाम मूवी में सलमान खान का मेंटल हॉस्पिटल. और लेफ्ट साइड में देखिए, दृश्य मूवी में डेड बॉडी हैडिंग पुलिस स्टेशन की
तरफ दिखाया.
दृश्य मूवी पुलिस स्टेशन. लेफ्ट साइड, आपके लेफ्ट साइड में देखिए, वो है रेलवे स्टेशन. देखिए रेलवे स्टेशन में 2 elevations होता है, आगे से है सिटी रेलवे स्टेशन और पीछे से है विलेज वाला रेलवे स्टेशन. इस रेलवे स्टेशन को आप चेन्नई एक्सप्रेस में देख सकते हैं, लूम ग्राम से ग्राम से गाने देख सकते हैं एंड क्लाइमैक्स सिंड्रोम अफ्तार के दाड़ को निकल सकते. एंड आपके राइट साइड में देखते हैं, राइट साइड में साहस एशिया फाइनेस्ट अटेंशन है. यहाँ पर आपको 9 complimentary राइट्स रहता है, 5 adults सबको ओपोजिट. आप बाहुबली सेट को देखने के बाद यहाँ पर ड्रॉपिंग रहता है, आप साहस को बाद में एंजॉय कर सकते हैं. बहुत सारे आपके दोनों तरफ देखिए, जिसका BSF फेक शूटिंग फ्लोर से ज्यादातर इंडोर शूटिंग के लिए इस्तेमाल होते हैं. जैसे कि बाहुबली पार्ट 1 देखा ना सबको, बाहुबली पार्ट 1 में वाटरफॉल सीन होता है, प्रोफेसर वाटरफॉल का पोस्ट होता है, वो सीन इसी के अंदर शूट किया. और आपके राइट साइड में देखिए, आपको टेम्पल जैसे स्ट्रक्चर दिख रहा ना, टेम्पल जैसे दिख रहा ना, आप सब लोग पुष्पा टू रिजर्व देखा, पुष्पा टू रिजर्व, या पुष्पा टू रिजर्व पूरा उसी के अंदर शूट किया. उसी के अंदर सीन को दिखा सकते हैं, उसी के अंदर शूट किया. हम इसके अंदर टेम्पररी सेट्स बना के देते हैं, डायरेक्टर को कैसे चलिए वैसे सेटिंग्स बना के देते हैं और शूटिंग करते हैं उसको निकाल देते हैं. तो ऐसे हमारे पास हैविंग टोटल 10 good शूटिंग स्पॉट्स से मैंने नाम दिया फिलहाल. के अंदर BSF के अंदर मूवीज के लिए सेटिंग्स कैसे बनाते हैं, फिल्म सेटिंग्स कैसे बनाते हैं, आप सबको दिखाने के लिए हमारे पास एक परमानेंट सेटिंग है. वो है भागवतम सेट. भागवतम सेट एक मैदराज का सेट है, रामायण महाभारत का. तो सब लोग इस भागवतम सेट को देखने के बाद एग्जिट में रेलवे स्टेशन रहता है, वहाँ से आपको नेक्स्ट बाहुबली जाने के लिए बस मिलता है. You can board any bus from Bangalore station to take you to Bahubali. Okay, thank you so much for visiting Ramoji Film City. Take care of your belongings and kids.
Thank you. These are my co-travelers. Okay, finally. At least they provided a guide, na? It's good. Otherwise, no. Just visiting is not worth it. If we have a guide, then he will tell about, na? Because we are new. We can't know about what is that, what is this, and that. Okay guys, let's go Bhagavatam, which is Ramayana and Mahabharata set. And let's go and check out. This is the Bhagavatam set guys, where Mahabharata and Ramayana will be shooted, na? Let's go inside guys. Let's go inside and check out how it looks. Hello. With me now, they are taking their photos because they are coming in with family and friends, but I'm alone, so I'm just filming. This is a set guys, Bhagavatam, Mahabharata and Ramayana set. Those are open guys. From that Bhagavatam set, let me show you. From there we came out and this is the set. There is something there inside this, that Bhagavatam set guys, inside this. Hello. From where?
Jaipur.
Jaipur. Okay, good.
What is your channel name?
Dr. Ambika Yanki.
Ambika
Yanki. Yeah. You are coming in vlog. Okay, there is Bhagavatam cafe guys, and here is, we will get corn in 70 rupees. Sweet corn guys. Let me check out where, what is inside that that Bhagavatam cafe, na? What we will get guys. That inside set is awesome, but I want to make videos, but videos are not game good guys. Okay, have something to drink. Veg of 50 rupees guys, and lot of things are there. Egg for 60 rupees and chickens and chicken submarine 80 rupees, cheese swirl 80 rupees, chicken puff 70 rupees and paneer bhurji and corn puff I think 60 rupees and pizza bread roll 60 rupees. What is that drink? There is not mentioned. I want to some drink. I want to buy some drink. Tell me. In that side we will get ice cream and they will give 2 scoop. No, means 2 scoop they will give. That is 100 rupees. And there is different kind of flavor is there. No? Vanilla, strawberry, butterscotch, green pista. Lot of all those things, na? And water, how much? Water bottle?
Water,
30 rupees, guys. And this Coca-Cola? 70 rupees, guys. And okay, guys, from here I bought this Coca-Cola in 70 rupees, guys. This cane one, na? There is no option. Plastics are not there, na? That 250 ml. And this is guys 330 ml, as you can see now, net quantity 330 ml and 70 rupees guys inside this Bhagwatam cafe Coca-Cola. And lot of snacks are also there guys, just now I showed you. Next, where we have to go? You came with us, no? Same, no? Yeah. Okay. Sitting area is also there, but guys, sun scorching. Sun is scorching, na? Too shiny. Sunny day. Now we have to go that railway station, which is just way to restroom, Bhagwatam cafe, railway station, bus boarding. Na? Let me show you. This is the railway station, guys. There we have to go. That is just modern, na? Railway station modern, not actual. In movies they are showing by name changing, na? different movie, different railway station. And this is the Bhagwatam from where we came, guys. And let's go. And that is the Bhagwatam cafe. Let's go there. Railway station going on. Copyright maybe. This is the real fake railway station, guys. In movies they are showing different railway station name, na? By name changing. This is same looking like a railway station, na? Let me show you. This time what they mentioned, Yashwantpur Junction. And let's go inside this train, na? Hyderabad and Tambaram. Hyderabad to Tambaram. Yashwantpur Junction, welcome again. This is the train, guys. Let me sit here once. Lot of movies are shooting here, na? And they will just change name, na? Platform, same train, exactly looking like the same. This train goes nowhere, stops here only. In but movies, this goes different places. Here also we will get lot of things for eating purpose. Now buttermilk 50 rupees, kala khatta 50 rupees, lemon water 50 rupees. Little bit Ramoji Film City inside, na expensive. And outside, let me show you from here. Let's go another coach. Madanpally mentioned there. Madanpally railway station, and that is the way to exit. Exit and entry. Walking skywalk. Madanpally mentioned there. Of this train, they are having their photo shooting, na? Videos, photos, making reels. I don't have any person to shoot my photos and videos. Let's go. and my stance in this railway station, Ramoji Film City railway station. Okay, let's go, guys. Vintage red bus is ready for another place. That is 22. That is 22, and that is full, guys. I will go by that. This is my condition. I'm sweating literally, bathing by sweat. That is the main gate of Bahubali side, guys. That is from there we entered, guys. That is the gate. And there is someone having their photos. And let's go. I'm the last one. And in these walls, all Bahubali scenes are there. Na? And let's go inside, guys. That is the main gate. Bahubali. All are saying Bahubali. This is the Bahubali set, guys. That Bahubali all set in miniature form, but in movie they showed huge. It's looking beautiful, guys. And that is the main gate, guys. And that is the band, dhol. Excuse me. Can you, 1 second, can you hold? I want to go there.
No, maybe one second. Okay, yeah.
Thank you so much. Yeah,
no worries.
Thank you, one say. Thank you. Okay, that is the bell. These all are seen, Bahubali scene, guys. Bahubali 1, Bahubali 2. Let me check. This is wooden, guys, not metal. Lord Ganesha in lying pose, na? He's lying in bed. And Lord Ganesha is there. That is not metal, guys, that is wooden bell. And let's go inside, guys. gate of my smati. There is one another dhol, and this is banyan tree, I think. Let's go inside, guys. Bahubali set. This is also wooden, guys. This is looking like metal, but this is not metal, guys. This is wooden also. Let me check sound. This is wooden. Look at such a views. Let. And look at these huge elephants, guys. Guys, look at those two bands, dhol, we call that dhol, and these giant elephants, two elephants, and from there we entered, guys, and this one is second one, guys. Look at this crocodile, I think. And look at that palm tree, I think. From here we entered, and this is the banyan tree, I think. And this is, I think, for light show, no? At night purpose. Let's go ahead, guys. We have to lot more to explore. This is fountain, guys. There is shivling, looking beautiful. This is the Bahubali set, guys. Mahismati Samrajya. Everyone is clicking their photos, guys. Look at those horses. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 horses, na? They are pulling chariot, I think. And look at this stump. This is called stump. In movie they are showing golden color here, but brick color, huh? Let's go ahead, guys, and explore more and more. Lot more things are there. Okay, guys, it's too hot, guys, too sunny, but we have paid lot more, and that's why we have to explore each and everything. These are the horses. How beautiful these horses are looking, guys. This is that case where Dev Sena is caged, na? And he collecting here sticks, wooden sticks. They are clicking photos here. That is also looking awesome, guys. These all are also made up of wooden, guys. Look at found. Dev Sena case. That is Dev Sena case. That where I'm pointing finger. And lot of trees are there, guys. Banyan tree. सिंहासन गाइस, देव सिंहासन। ईच एंड एवरी वन हैविंग देयर रील्स फोटोज। एक्सक्यूज मी कैन यू होल्ड माय वन सेकेंड आई एम गोइंग। This is the guys Bahubali set. It's not finishing. So many places to click in photos and videos. This is the Mahishmati throne, where she is sitting. It's too hot, guys. We are in still this Bahubali set. Sun is literally scorching us, and we are not getting to chance to take photos now because a lot of people came with their family friends. Now they are taking some time there with their one kid, two kid, husband, wife, like that. I'm not getting chance to take photos because in one group they are two kids, one girl, one boy, boy's mummy and papa, and they are clicking like this, brother and sister and brother and mummy and family pic. They are taking like this, so that's why we are not getting chance. It's too hot also, guys. There, guys, that is the Sehasan throne. There are a lot of people are having their photos with family member, na other one group photo and one two father, fir with mother, with sister, with group friends, with single. They need like this. Okay, so let's go. We can't do anything na because they are in groups and I'm in single. So, but each and everyone paid equal amount, but not getting. They have to make lot more replicas to click photos, I think, because not much tourist, na? It's a medium. I observed it's a medium, not much and not less, but people are still not getting chance to click photos in that iconic places, na? Which place we have to click photos. That's why, though I want to, I'm making for information purpose also, na? I want to share who guys are not. They want to visit, but they can't visit, na, some problem. That's why I want to show by virtually. And main motto is this, to show others who are not able to visit here, because it's too expensive also, na, and too far also, some places other than Hyderabad, na. And sometimes I want to also click some videos and small, na, and photos, but not getting chance because people are in groups, families, friends, like that. That's why, let me show you this Bahubali, other side, Bahubali set. This is also, guys, and lot more photo clicking areas there. That is also one more, and this is something there, Yana plane. This is two, guys. One is that side, and other is that side, and those wheels are looking nice, na, and those six horses are awesome, and that is the well, and lot of garbages are also there, guys. People are coming and throwing their garbages here. Please don't throw like this, and maintain this place well maintained, because this is a well maintained, and lot of people are visiting here, and they have to maintain also. Charges are such a high, and that's why they are maintaining, but somewhere their garbages are there. From there we entered, guys, and from there a lot of people are dead. There is throne Sehasan Mahishmati, where that lady sitting and doing her doing her decision. That is there. A lot of people are taking photos. Their place is not getting. And here, that is the bell. Let's check out their one photo. Na? Click their photo. No one is there because. That bell is, guys, wooden, not metal. It looks like a metal, but that is not metal, guys. That is wooden. I made short video, na, and then I touched that. But that is wooden, guys. Let's go, guys. It's too hot, guys. Let me check out that area. People are having their photos there also. Okay, that is also one idol. That is. Okay, there also one Sihasan and lot of people having their photos. Once I want to click also there. Those guys are from Nagpur. They came by their own vehicle, na, car. They told just now I take with their kids, na, one shot, in vlog they are coming. Their kids, they gone. And let me click one photos in this Sihasan. This is looking nice. This Sihasan, na, red in color. Because let me take one two photos. They are also having their photos. This Sihasan, na, this throne is looking beautiful, and that red velvet. Let me check. This one also, guys. This is also looking metal, na. This is also wooden. This is also, guys. These all carvings are also wooden, guys. Look at these carvings. How finely they carved, na. Looking beautiful. But all these are wooden, not metal. But it seems like a wooden. And this is the velvet fabric, red, na, which is looking nice. And that Sihasan is totally looking metal, but in actual that is wooden, guys. Everything is made up of wooden here. Nothing is metal, but these things seems like a metal. It's too hot, guys. Let's go ahead, and I think photo session is over. They are still going. That Sihasan, na, Mahismati Sihasan. Still people, a lot of people are clicking photos. That is the main attraction point to click photos and make videos, na. People are having their photos. Let's look out, guys. What is it? This is also that ficus religios, I think, or ficus bengalensis, guys. This tree, giant trees are there, 3-4 like this. These roots, look, these stems and these hanging roots, aerial roots, these are, guys. And that is the same place where we entered, guys. And this is the third one, guys, that chariot or that Hawaiian. And this is also something in movie you have seen. Say hi.
Hi.
You are coming in my YouTube channel.
Okay, YouTube channel.
Dr. Ambika Hanki.
Okay.
That is. Okay, vlog. Okay. A name?
Gaming with Friendship.
Okay, Gaming with Friendship. This is also looking beautiful, guys.
Where are you from?
Uttarakhand. You? Hyderabad. Okay. What is this?
Bubble movie में the last में वो
wheel ना something they are standing.
Standing.
But yeah something it seems like a don't know but what is not mentioned na what is that but in movie if you guys are watch movie then you will know what is that. Lot of things are forget I have watched this movie so I think I'm exactly not remembered four years ago I think. And let's go guys. They told that our red bus driver uncle told na we have to exit from here I think back side of Ramoji Film City then we will get red bus and that will take I think Sahas point or something they told. Case na where Dev Sena is cased here she is collecting wooden sticks here also lot of people take photos. Let me go inside. This is the that chain by which she is tied by this chain. And this is me in Dev Sena. Dev Sena's case. I am become Dev Sena. Okay guys, let's go. Oh, oh guys, I heard. What is that guys? Let's check out this one. Shivling here, temple. Nandi God. Elephant, silver color elephant guys. Lot of people are taking photos there. Check out guys. This is also this na? These stairs are also made up of wooden guys. These are making sound thump 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 like. Okay guys, let's have one video. That is wooden, that's why they are taking so lightly. That is too light, not metal and not. While we watching movie, that seems like so heavy na? But not heavy, that is too light because that is wooden. आप YouTube चैनल में आएंगे अंकल फर्स्ट बाहुबली सेकेंड बाहुबली मे बी थर्ड बाहुबली लुक एट दैट अंकल गाइस बाहुबली ओल्डर बाहुबली ओल्ड they are swiftly keeping and their shoulders na too light. That is the chariot by elephant they are pulling this I think no not elephant that I think elephant or by hand I think that hero na Bahubali pulls that this chariot. Look how maybe this is also maybe wooden but it seems like a too heavy and too it's made up of metal na this is also wooden and let me check and I will tell you This is wooden, guys. I think this is called chariot. Let me show you around, na? Back side, front side. Look at, guys. This is giant butt, metal. How much effort they did, na? Artist. But it seems like metal, but it when we are touching, na, it's feels like a wooden. Maybe it's a plastic, maybe also. Exactly, don't know. But carving is detailing is such a fine detailing, awesome detailing. And here, na, lights are also there. Maybe at night time they will on these lights, na. Maybe these are all colorful lights. And maybe night it looks more beautiful. Look at clouds, guys. Okay, that is the Bhalal Shah or Bhalal Dev's statue, which is half broken. And this is the restroom here mentioned, guys. Restroom mentioned, and there is something. There is snacks point, munching purpose, na? And there are a lot of people having their photos, guys. And look at front view of that chariot. I think this is called chariot because it has four wheels, but hero is pulling by his hand. If we pull it by horses or by elephant, it is chariot. Let me once go there and I will also once click my photo. With my stand, my selfie stick is not working, guys, properly. It's doing some problem. Look at that tree, ficus bengalensis, I think. What? Inside Bahubali, that eating area, restaurant. There is, let me check what things we will get for eating purpose, na? दिस इज दैट बाहुबली सेट इनसाइड ना रेस्टोरेंट फोटो क्लिकिंग एरिया. ओके गाइस माय फोन्स बैटरीज आई डोंट नो हाउ इट्स टू फास्टली गोइंग डाउन ना बिकमिंग लो डोंट नो व्हाई एंड हियर आई एम नॉट हैविंग एनीथिंग बिकॉज़ आई एम टू लेट एंड हियर दैट डोसा एंड सेम व्हाट आई हैड अर्लियर ना दैट कोको कोला एंड is there don't know biryani I don't like biryani I want to have some cold drink and burger kind of things patties burger na so let's start another thing and also I want to ice cream and what I something maybe I will not get chance to film na more because my phone is getting battery down na that's why ice cream guys how much they are quoting these are the chocolate sorry ice cream rates guys inside Bahubali set restaurant is there na and 100 rupees two scoop if you want to mix anything too na you will get two scoops in 100 rupees there is vanilla strawberry chocolate butterscotch like that you will get I'm have one scoop I'm taking vanilla one strawberry in 100 rupees guys so that all things are nice to visit and feel like so nice na and watch but it's too sunny it's too small guys 100 rupees this is strawberry and this one is vanilla I told uncle na it's too small That's why they added little bit half scoop once more. I have to pay 100 for this. From there I bought ice cream, guys. This is that ice cream. It's melting literally because it's too hot, na. And I paid 100. I paid cash, na, 500 rupees. Then I got. Let me show you what I got. Old notes, guys. 200 old notes I got and 200 new notes. One is green and one is purple. It seems literally a little bit awkward. 400 guys. Just I'm showing. I got what I got na. One is green and one purple. Also, I want to put a little bit of space, it is not That's good. That's I watch on YouTube, okay, no? Don't know what happens with my this stand, na? This stand is literally not working, moving and tilting and falling down. Vanilla flavor is good, but strawberry something little bit awkward flavor. This is a tourist place, huh? That's why everything is expensive. There are 1,351 thali is there, don't know about what things we will get here. But I'm not willing to eat any thali kind of, na? Rice. Already morning I had puri hora, na? That's why I want to some drink, cold drink, like a cold coffee, burger, patties, like. Battery is going down. Let's see how much I will get chance to film. Just 8 minutes left. Sorry, 8% left, guys. Let's check out what happened with this. Otherwise, I will end my vlog. This is it. By going to my hostel because it's over. Just 8% left, my camera's battery. Okay, guys, my phone is dead and 2:20. It's been 2:30, 2:30, 3:30, 4:30, 1.5 hour. I am sitting literally. Nothing I am doing. Just now, don't know what's happening. Just it charged 15%. Let me show you. This Bhallal Dev statue, no? Let's go, guys. It's time to, I think, 5:30 or 6:30. Our driver on the door. We have to reach in that gate. No? I don't have much time. Let's go back. Guys, it's 4:30 p.m. and we came in foreign location. I think this is London Street. No? If director wants foreign view, then they will shoot here. Let me show you. This is the view, guys. That foreign location. What things you feel like? These are the buildings. These are just front buildings. Inside nothing is there. Just first showcase, na? Inside nothing. Producer, director using foreign location. So that's why most of the Hindi directors prefer Ramoji Film City, because here everything available. foreign location, North Indian style village location, jail, railway tracks, and everything, each and everything available. Guys, that's why. Let me show you. Other viewers are also there. And live performance with motion capture virtual shoot. Let me shoot it going inside. What's that? This is just a statue, Spider-Man, and don't know which is man, Iron Man, Spider-Man, He-Man.
Thank you. अबे बैठक कहाँ जा रहे हो?
ओके गाइस, एज यू गाइस आर नो, यस्टरडे 18 जून 2024 आई विजिटेड रेमोजी फिल्म सिटी, हैदराबाद मोस्ट आइकॉनिक प्लेस, एंड आई हैड नाइस एक्सपीरियंस. बट मेन प्रॉब्लम इज माय कैमरा इज डेड टू अर्ली, दैट्स व्हाई आई कांट फिल्म मच. And I met lot of other places, tourists. Some are from Jaipur, some are from Nagpur, some are from Lucknow, some are from Karnataka. And those are, I had nice conversation with them. And some are from Hyderabad, and I had nice conversation and nice experience. But main problem, I can't film nice places na. Just I filmed 1, 2, 3 places and then my battery is down and my phone is dead almost. I can't click my photo also. And what the photos I clicked from other travelers mobile, if I will get from them, then I will share those clips also. And this time na, their carnival season is going on in Ramoji Film City. That's why the timing is 9 a.m. to 9 p.m. And otherwise in normal days there is 9 a.m. to 5:30 p.m. And other days na, these days carnival days, that's why they are opening at 9 p.m. on till 9 p.m. And and nothing is allowed, guys. You don't take anything, eating na, cooked foods, even snacks, nothing is allowed inside. Everything is available inside, cold drinks, snacks, food, and everything. Water is also available there, and shopping purpose, souvenir purpose, everything is available. And you don't take anything. If you taking, you have to just take water from your home na, that is allowed. And okay, art and timing I told, and what things you have allowed or not allowed I told. And second thing, if you are coming another places na, out of Hyderabad, and it depends na, you guys are booking online or you have to book online, this is the best option. Because I booked offline here, Tour and Travels is there na, Sai Samrat Tour and Travels, and they did little bit inconvenience for me. They took 450 rupees for a round trip Hyderabad SR Nagar to their ticket counter Ramoji Film City, but evening time they didn't came even na, and evening time and came by myself only, and they are that is not good experience. You have to book online, you will get a nice and wherever you staying in your hotels na, you have to ask them, they will recommend nice options to your hotel, to that ticket counter, and then you have to reach their ticket counter, and then there you have to separately buy tickets. This time there is just two tickets are there. One is 350 and 1350, which is by including taxes, GST, that is 1650. And 1650, they told, for females they took 1593. I showed in video in one clip na, when I purchased 1651 ticket, but that is I think 1650. But for women, they I think did little bit, they deducted money, so that's why that cost me 1593. And second one is 3500, which is they are saying that is luxury experience, food include, and men lot of activities all are also included in that, I think 3500. But I purchased that 1650, which cost me 1593 and okay, these are the tickets and timing already told. And one thing you have to wear comfortable cotton clothes and fully covered. And also you have to wear your shoes, sports shoes. Don't wear heels because that red bus from ticket counter to that Eureka, that one blue color bus will drop you. That is ticket counter to Eureka. I think they are saying 9 kilometer, but it's not 9. I think too. Less than 3-4 kilometer. I felt okay. And from Eureka to that attraction points, na, inside Ramoji Film City, like Bahubali, like Central Jail, like airport and Bhagavatam and railway station and so many places, Wings Sanctuary, where birds are there, and Butterfly Park and Japanese Park and lot many more things, na. And in these places, just that red bus, na? There is red buses are there. They, from Eureka to those attraction places, that red bus drops you just, and you have to tour yourself, and it means you have to explore yourself, and you have to walk more, na? And there is cave also. What cave? Cave name I forget. That cave is also that is dedicated to Buddha's life, Buddha's teaching, Buddha's all about Buddha's, na? I think, and all those are seems like a wooden, but maybe I think so. That is nice quality fiber, nice quality plastic made up of those lot of sets. Those lot of sets are I'm saying in videos. You guys, if you guys are seeing my videos full, na, then you are observing most of the time. I'm saying all the touching and beating them, and I'm saying okay, all these things are not metal but looking metal, and these are wooden. I'm saying, na, but at last I felt, and I earlier I also saw this kind of things in another place, na. They told me that those things are plastic made up of big factories, na. So those things are maybe those things are nice quality plastic or fiber made up of such a nice carving, such a nice detailing, beautiful also brand. The Japanese garden is awesome, butterfly garden is also, park is awesome, and that Wings area, there is nice waterfall. But these all these nice areas I don't get chance to film because my camera is dead, and this is bad luck for me. And if you guys are going, you have to keep water bottle and you have to fully covered clothes which is cotton, and you have to wear keep shoes, nice shoes, sports shoes, and you have to make sure take 2-3 phones which is fully charged, and so that you can film, now because this much money you are paying, this is expensive, and you have, if you are not clicking your memories, it is not worth visiting. And all these my recommendation to you, what I experienced, na, what I felt lack in my sight, those things I'm saying, and all things, and place is awesome. If you guys are visiting Hyderabad for traveling purpose, this is a must visit, main iconic place, main must visit, and this is also Guinness Book World Trade, I think 2014 or 18 maybe. And place is nice, little bit expensive, and awesome place, nice maintained, because this time they are going carnival, na, evening time, there are nice lights and music, magical garden, that is awesome. And there is one parade is going on, that is my experience, that is also nice. Everything is nice, but my side of just problem is my and this is it, guys. My yesterday's it means today is the 19th, yesterday 18 June I visited Ramoji Film City. And if you guys are liking my videos, then like, share and comment, compliment, feedback, and you guys are share my videos as much as possible, and like as also, and comment also, and feedback also. And whoever travelers and tourists met there, that Ramoji Film City, if those are watching, thank you so much. Some of those viewers, those you are, if you are watching, some people are clipped my photos because my phone is dead. Now thank you so much for that, and my love, thank you so much for my lovely viewers also, and giving me such a love, and I will be back soon with another video. Till then, bye bye. Also one thing, as I did one video dedicated to SR Nagar 2, that Ramoji Film City ticket counter journey by bus na, which I booked, that is also there. First you have to, if you want to watch that video, you have to watch that first, and then you have to watch this one. Thank you so much guys, I will be back soon with another video. Till then, bye guys, thank you so much.